another day, another video. This time it is the cheapest and the best place in Bahrain where you get things worth 100 fils right up to 2 dinar. With me, I have cameraman, my friend from Sri Lanka. Let's go to the place and check it out. Welcome back to my channel, and this is what is the interiors of the supermarket. Everything is available from 100 fils right up to 2 dinar. You will get all kinds of footwears, glass options, cutleries and everything. Please come. So these, what you can see, are glasses and various collections of sets of glasses. And it's a very cheap price.
Yeah.
All right. So they have pack of 6. They have pack of 4. And if you come on this side, you'll have some foils, which is from 10 mm right up to 45 centimeters. And they have a lot of garbage bags and a lot of cutleries, a lot of kitchenware items over here at a very good price. In case if you do happen to come to Sitara or just pass on to this area, I'll leave the link, the address and the location of what exactly and where exactly it is, so you can just check it out. In this section, you will find a lot of molding things that you need to make, like sweets or for different kind of festivals. It's a round pan, it's a non-stick pan. There are many different kinds of varieties of kitchen accessories, equipments, and you know, it will be sufficient for anyone who plans on doing a baking set. As you can see, these are the baking sets. I've never seen this in India. It's pretty unique over here. It is just for 700 fils. And this section has a lot of spoons, different kinds of spoons, different kind of strainers, big size, small size, medium size, for oil, for whatever you want. It's all available over here. The maximum price is up to 2 BD, so you can come and take the whole set for free or whatever. They have many options, and yeah, it's pretty good. You have some ice cream horns, also those cones to do your icing on the cakes. So some spatulas, some strainers, a lot of spatulas, butter spatulas, wooden bamboo sticks. They have different kinds of pans, some tawas, steel tawas, non-stick pans, dosa tawas. In this section, you will find all your cleaning items for your house. You can take a look at the brooms. They have many sizes, different kinds, different types. They have got soft brush, hard brush, medium type size of brushes for carpets. And then when you go around, you will find those water strainers, the rubber padded ones, where you can, you know, strain the water. Then they have brooms. Then they have some mopping accessories. Too many items, a lot of vessels, a lot of buckets, different sizes buckets of and mugs. And these are the ones that you use to keep at the side. It's an angle, so you can keep it inside between two walls, and you can keep all your soaps, shampoos and everything. These are your mini mop, which does not require anything. You just put into it and you can just use it. Then you have your gloves, your sponges. And these are your bathroom towels or your table towels, super microfiber cloth to clean your the platform of the kitchen. These are only available at around 800 fils, which is pretty good. This is an icebox. In the Gulf, there's a lot of heat. So we need to do something about it. So better have this in front of you. Okay? You need an icebox in your car? This one is it. Seven piece tissues for 700 fills. You need to keep your house clean. We need a bleach. 1.3 BB. Tissue roll, 12 pieces for 1.9 BB. If you need some kind of bakur and Arabic incense, you can take a note of all the varieties of flavors and everything that they have. Very nice. Bakur. They have many different kinds of bakur. As you can see, if you get different sizes like this, the round shape, which you just put on the coal and it lights up for at least around 15-20 minutes. I will purchase one of these. And not to mention the stand for this. We keep the coal or the magic coal on this and then we keep the bakur and light it up. If you need some office related stuff, some school related items, it's all over here. We have some books, some files, a lot of pens, a lot of books in fact. I mean, it's amazing. They have got amazing, huge quantity. I mean, it's better than, you know, the other supermarkets that are available. It's all in one. If you are a good school going student, if you're working in offices, you need to come here and check out this place. If you want to do some calculations or you're a mathematics freaks or a geometry freak, here they have a lot of instruments for compass calibration and 8-piece study math set, some calculators for kids or for adults, some different functions involved in this. You have a basic function or a multi-function. So they have a lot of things, so you can come and check it out. They also have some different acrylic colors. This is surprising. There's something new. Okay. And it's always good to keep yourself hygienically clean, which is why I present to you this cotton buds for your ears. They have got different sizes, different shapes, whatever you want. It's available over here at a lot cheaper price than it's available in the market. These are all perfumes for men or women, or it's unisex, both of them can use it, ladies as well as men. And my favorite, my beautiful part is the top floor and the beautiful decorations when it's time for Christmas. Let's go. So I have with me Mr. Sef, Kaise brother. और ही इज एन एम्प्लॉई ऑफ एमिरेट्स मार्केट.
तो बेसिकली यहाँ पे पूरा गारमेंट सब मिलता है, फ्रॉम लेडीज वेयर, मेंस वेयर, चिल्ड्रन वेयर, सब यहाँ पे फर्स्ट फ्लोर में मिलता है. शायद मैंने कुछ बैग्स भी देखे हैं वहाँ पे. लेकिन आप बताओ ये इसका क्वालिटी कैसा है, तो जाके कोई यूजर यूज कर सकते हैं, तो कैसा है इसका क्वालिटी? आपको
क्वालिटी इसका बहुत अच्छा है. ओके, एक नंबर का क्वालिटी.
ओके, सो एज यू नो that Emirates Gift Center, they have got a lot of branches. I'm in Sitra branch, so they have got very good quality clothes for men, for women, for children, and it's very affordable price. The maximum price is 2.2 BD. So aap kuch bhi lenge, it will be from 900 fills all up until. Sir, maine abhi yahan pe bahut sara shoes dekhe hai. तो क्या साइजेस अवेलेबल है और किसके लिए अवेलेबल है थोड़ा बता दीजिए.
ये लेडीज के साइज हैं, 40 से स्टार्ट हैं, 41 हैं, 44 हैं, 45 है, हर साइज से मिल जाएंगे आपको.
ओके. और स्कूल वगैरह कैजुअल के लिए भी यूज कर सकते हैं. ये सब के बाथरूम स्लिपर्स, बाथरूम
शूज, सब विंटर कलेक्शन.
विंटर कलेक्शन.
ओके.
सो दे हैव गॉट मेनी शूज फॉर विमेन, फॉर लेडीज अप अंटिल एनी एज. दे हैव गॉट, इट्स नाइस एंड सॉफ्ट एंड कंफर्टेबल. As you can see, different brands for casual wear, for school wear, for small kids. You can wear these at home and you know, for any occasion. It's available at a very cheap price. और इसका ये जो आप shoes यहाँ पे जो available है, उसका make कहाँ पे बन क्या?
ये made in China.
Made in China. So these are all Chinese, but it's pretty good since it's imported in Bahrain. It's pretty good and not India or something, otherwise you can come to know. But in Bahrain, it's definitely good quality. So this section basically is for all t-shirts and polo t-shirts that you can buy at a very cheap price. Different color, different sizes that are available. Or you know, anyone who likes to wear cotton clothes, polo shirts and t-shirts in the summer season or in the winter season, these are available right over here. Maximum price will up to 2.2 BD. They're pretty cheap. You can, these are all made of cotton, polyester or some mix kind of things. And yeah, you can check out this place. In front we have got a huge collection of jeans, chinos, and as you can come in front and you can see, they are for Arabs. They have got different abayas and formals. And if you go later in the front, which is massive, which you are walking from morning. And then sections, both for small kids and small boys from under the age of 6 to 12. They've got different sizes, both like a set for casual wear, home wear and outdoor activities. They've got different jerseys and they've got shoes, socks, and these are for men. These formals are for men. They are from made in China, but it's pretty good.
It's pretty vast.
We have got collections of all over the places and they have got many branches. So you need to come and check out this area. This place is beautiful for shopping during vacations, or if you want to travel to India, you can definitely come and check out this place. So this is the end of today's video. We are at Emirates Gift Center and Emirates Gift Mart. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe so that other people may watch this video, and subscribe to my channel. Until we meet again.